like I don't see you, but I watch your every move.
Amanda and I are finally alone. Brittenell's out of the picture.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Do you want a drink or two?
So I'm excited at the prospect of having a fun hookup situation.
I slowly get my hands on you.
All of a sudden we're like a little drunk and maybe like make out a little, but it's like, no, it's a horrible idea to fuck your roommate. If this turns into something where we get in a fight or something and I just move 3,000 miles away, it's not like I can just go take off for a little bit.
I love Lauren. I think she's beautiful and amazing, and she's my best friend in the entire world. And I don't want to make her feel like rejected in any way. So it's like this weird balance that I'm like trying to keep